going? I'm Stephen.
Hi, Stephen.
Amy, right?
Yeah.
And Sinead.
Yeah.
I hear you two are having a bit of a friendship going on there.
Yeah.
Is it, you only met yesterday?
Yeah.
But you feel like you've known each other for years?
Yeah.
So is this a friendly competition, or are you kind of backing each other up?
Yeah, it's more of an experience.
There was a bit of a...
No.
There's the first break in the friendship.
If you got through, I'll tell you what, I got all my crew on Facebook, on Twitter and all, just to solely support you. Yeah.
See that? You only met her yesterday, isn't she?
And what about you? What are you going to do for it?
Yeah, I'll do the same.
I'll set her up for Bressie and be like, listen.
If he turns around, how are you going to woo him? What are you going to say to him?
If he turns around, I'm just going to turn around straight to him and say, I can't pick you. And he says what I'd say, because I'm going to lick
you. What do you think he tastes like? Go on. What flavour?
I'll stop you. You lick him.
Right, it's a free for all, right? If he turns around, I lick him. If he turns around, I lick him.
And if you just see him in the corridor, are you just gonna go for him?
Yeah.
So we can get security on guard, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, just in case.
Make sure Bressie has extra staff.
Could you make that a Bressie? Come here, give us a Bressie.
Thank you so much for talking to us, guys. Good luck today.
Thank you.